is them again, and I'm not doing that. I've got fucking fair connection on everything. That might be all we get. If I should just build a fucking forward build.
It's Carlin here with you in the world of Chell. I just wanted to give a shout out to the competitors who have just shown up. It's so great to have you here with us. I can't wait to see you all hit the ice.
I don't know what to build though.
Yeah, I need to try something else because that one was clearly not working. I'm fucking not good at anything.
You deleted the what, Furry? I got to bring my up my own stream to see what you said. Oh yeah, I don't blame you, Furry. Probably a wise decision. I can't imagine the game being bad enough to drive me back to Vigor, but this is probably it. I've got nothing else to play. Gonna see what the pamper grinder, the baby grinder, has to offer. No honor. I'm not good at this looking shit up thing. I'm far behind. We might just go blind and see what happens. Yeah, we'll try them. This is about the same as the team that beat us last time. You and I played, Pamper?
Beautiful night for hockey. Let's get set to drop the puck. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go.
Shall see. You and I, we haven't been able to get any moisturizer lathered up, so we have to find something to do. We don't have a penalty shot, so we can't rely on that.
I'm getting some bad lag here. I don't know why.
It's unfortunate.
What is going on with my connection?
What the fuck?
Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Tries to get the puck to Poe.
He is dead.
Over the line they come.
So is he.
What a hit. Odd man rush. Crabs going to play it against the half wall. And that's poked away.
Tried to sneak in front.
Takes the feed. Takes it at center.
Good humping.
Got the puck.
Will you stay back, Richards?
Chance with the 3-on-1. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
Yeah, he's something.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle.
These guys are garbage, too, and we can't beat them. I'm fucking done.
Gets control of the puck here in his own end.
Great guy, Jeff Lee, just running after everything.
Takes the return feed. Pick your poison's got the puck. Manages to hang on.
Oh, that's good. And that's what ours has to offer.
Let's see.
Damn it.
Oh, did he ever finish him hard? And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there. Headman pass. Pick your poison's got a hold of the puck.
This grinder ain't so bad here.
Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone.
Sorry.
Ooh. Extracurricular activity there.
I was going to try to shoot it, but I didn't want him to block it and go the other way.
Still lots of time left here in this frame.
Man, my connection, I do not understand this.
Detroit's won the draw.
I might drop.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Got a lot.
Nice.
Scores! What a goal!
I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
Pick your poison's got the game's first goal.
You work for the opportunity to get a chance on goal. Now they get it, and they're able to capitalize.
And he puts that one aside with ease. Nice pass. And a great
save. Damn it.
Comes up big with the save.
He's getting a penalty shot. What for? Pamper.
He just had the puck.
Lee's got the puck at center, and it's time to go. Huge stop right there.
Well, I need notes on how he does it.
Mark of this period, 1-0.
Dude, my connection on faceoff is getting worse. I don't get this.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Does Vaughn have a bunch of shit running in the room or something? Lee.
San Jose's looking to break out. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
That's a hell of a bounce. That's a corn. Tragedy and corning.
Driving right to the front. Decides to think about it. Krabs carrying it ahead. Pick your poison.
I wanted to drop it off the wall to you because, well, I had nowhere to go. I was being forced to the fucking to the outside by the fucking dick. And that's what I get when I try to push that button.
There's a moment of space that's available. They seem to shut it off.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Picking up some steam at center ice.
Vic, you can't finish him.
Makes the glove stop.
I called for it, and it shot it over there. I was right next to the fucker.
Shot denies him in close.
That wasn't a bad look.
I was going to go 11, but I got fucking stopped short. I can't do anything I want to do. Except for maybe not play the game. That might be one thing I want to do that I can do.
And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh will get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number 2.
No contest. I'm going to have to make a forward build, like a faster build or something.
Had it fixed and my ping is up around 100. Zero packet loss.
Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period, about set to get underway. Puck is dropped and play resumes. They go on the attack through center. Here he is from the slot. Denies them with the paddle save.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
I'm dumping it.
Good defensive effort to poke it away.
Look at that ball.
Angles it over to Poe.
It's okay.
Oh,
it's just a game.
Tosses it on to Peters. Puts it up front. Oh, big time save by Wagner.
That's a good look we had.
Knocked away in the offensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And a smart hit.
He tried paying me back, but he couldn't quite pull it off.
Receives the pass. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up.
We're not giving him much.
We seldom do, but they'll get a bounce at
Nearing
some point.
The midway mark of the period. Pick your poisons up one zip. Peters wins the draw. And he gives it over to Crabb.
I'm going to dump it.
Pick your poisons, moving it along the wing. Scooped up along the wall by Peters. Takes it to the front.
Did you lose that or did you pass that?
I passed it.
Center as the puck leaves the zone. San Jose's got the puck in the corner. Off a stick and they can't connect. Tries to
Our dick is just
Poe.
Fucking worthless.
Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
What the fuck is he doing?
That's my one touch. That's my one touch.
The offensive zone, but he can't pull this
ice,
one off.
Though.
I wish it were.
San Jose's got it in their own zone. Picked up along the wall by Lee. Broken up with
Not
the
offside.
Stick at the defensive end. Pick your poisons, ready to go on the attack.
Peter shows good hands collecting the pass. He's already got the tiebreaker earlier on.
Oh, that goes awry.
Man, they create the scoring chance, and it's a good one, but they don't get it on the net.
Couldn't complete the pass.
Shit.
That thing's starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play.
You got a mystery pass.
Pick your poisons, got the puck in their own end.
It was supposed to come to you, and Dick stood in the way.
And I turned that way.
Looking to get it out. And there we go. Icing is the call. Here in the late goings of the period, pick your poisons ahead 1-0. San Jose's got possession here in their own end.
A one faceoff allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
Here's a chance on the doorstep.
That was about it.
Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Pick your poisons on the attack. Takes a
shot. I was going 11.
Errant pass and they can't connect. Takes the puck along the boards. Pick your poisons, got control of it now from their own end. And that's a great heads up play in the offensive zone. Pick your poisons, got the puck along the wall. Poked away by Boog. Sends a pass over. And makes the routine save. And that concludes the second period of play. Still
well,
one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next.
How was that a heat seeker ability when I hit somebody? A heat seeker's supposed to be for a wrist shot.
You know, I couldn't tell you. Need more shots, but
they're ready,
I mean,
to
chances
drop the
we've
puck on period
bad.
Number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Moment of truth for one.
Well, every other team we play runs this fucking thing through the point, but we don't.
Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside.
Look
Ray,
at
we've got
Lee.
Two periods played. How do you see this thing?
No chance has been a step slow almost all game.
It's okay. It's just a month.
What does that
They're
get
losing.
Through?
If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck
right in front
and
of
hold
him.
On to it much
You literally gave him nothing on that play.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Here he is in close.
Hear me.
That goes off a twig. Quick feed down low. Here's a chance behind the net. Tremendous hit against the wall. You think there's a sliver of room there, James? Oh. There's none. And he got caught.
That is ridiculous, man. I can't get a fucking shot out of that.
Great play to use the wall, handling the pass.
I even tried to shoot fucking early on it.
Pick your poisons, got the puck inside the defensive zone. Sends it over.
And where did that go?
Right there, huh? They can't connect. Couldn't make that one happen. San Jose's got a hold of the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Centering pass.
Fuck.
Oh, so close on that. Takes a hit on the play. Detroit's got the puck now.
What is the deal with the puck protect?
Pick your poison's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Crabb. An easy save by Wagner. Puck picked up by Boone. No chances, got into the offensive.
All I can do is get garbage goals, and I can't even get one.
Poked away in the offensive end. Quick pass to Crabb. No quarter given here as they...
And I've lost connection. Are you still playing?
I got unexpected error. I just got errored out of the game.
That was a loss. We lost. Oh, that's it. I don't know. I'm not doing that again. That's too much. I'm gonna reboot here.